councillor, the mayor did not pay the piper for driving away the rats. They had promised him, if you drive away all the rats from the street, city, from our house, we will pay you of how much? 1,050 guilders, means coins. But they did not pay. So since they did not pay, this man got angry. And this time he came and he took the children. This version of the story spread as folklore and has appeared in writings of Johann Wolfgang von Goethe, the Brother Grimm, and of course Robert Browning, among others. Now see, folklore means what? Traditional story. Folklore means what?
Traditional
story. These traditional stories had appeared in writing in this author's book. What is this author's name? Who will tell me? John? See, look into your book.
Wolfgang.
Second? Von Goethe, the Brothers Grimm, and of course, Robert Browning among them. These authors had this story of Piper of Hamelin. And from there, other people, after they destroyed the church, after they had destroyed their church, the story which was written in the church, on the church window, was vanished, disappeared. But since this author had written these stories, they came to know the story of Piper of Hamelin. Every year from May to September, Hamelin reveals this saga in different way. Saga means what? Story. People of Hamelin, they relieve. Relieve means to help, to assist. Relieve means what? Relieves. Every year from May to September, Hamelin relieves this story, saga, in different ways. They put it, they help, they assist in different way, the story. Open air shows are held. What is the meaning of open air shows are held? On the terrace of Horzentius, a marriage hall. There is a marriage hall named what? Horzentius. On this terrace of this hall, they celebrate, what they celebrate? Saga. Saga means the story. The story, how did the piper drive away the rats? How did the piper in anger mood taken away the children? Understanding everybody?
Yes.
Many people dressed up as Pied Piper roam through the street along with their pipes. What do the people of Hamelin do? Many people, they were dressed like what?
Hamelin.
No, Hamelin is a placeman. Like Pied Piper, jo pungi lekar aaya tha, flute lekar aaya tha na, they dress like him. Like for example, when Ganesh Chaturthi is there, we take Ganesh idols. Some boys wear dhoti, some wear boys wear Nehru kurta, some boys wear different clothes. Shiv Jayantis come, they dress up like Shivaji Maharaj. Correct?
Yes.
They dress like Maulas. There is a procession. Same way, the people of Hamelin, what did they do? They dressed like a
piper.
Every Sunday, the church of the city place shows their rat trapper with pop figure known as Pied Piper. What is the meaning of pop figure? Sharp. Thak bolte na thak. Pakka barabar. Like we were taking lesson on the live. Children were making noise. Like Shraddha said, sir, I couldn't hear your voice. But in this church, see, every Sunday, the church of the city plays shows of the rat trapper. What does the church show? The show? What picture they show? What show they show? Show means one drama, natak. Like Mahabharata, Ramayana, all that, that is a natak, no? As when there is school gathering, you do some one act play. One act play, bol to malum hai ki ek anki ka. You act, Some become some mother, some become father, some become son. Whose bag you brought? Give it. So every Sunday the church of the city always plays a show of rat trapper. Rat trapper means to catch the rats with pop figure known as Piped Piper with clear picture, and that picture is named after Pipe Piper. From May to September, the city of Hamelin with its quiet lanes, especially the Ostracy means what? The people who are staying at Ostergate, the people in Hamelin, that place, that is one place. Huh? How? Like I say, people from camp. Huh? People from Manmad, Manmadian. People from India, Indians. So that place, Ostergate, I told you, that area place, people, what they are doing? Where on the both side of this road can see old houses with pointed roofs with double or triple stories. Now can you see in the picture how the houses are on that street?
Yes.
Double, triple stories means, you know, no? Pahila majla, dusra majla, tisra majla, like that. Okay? Comes into tourist mood. This all houses in this area, in this street, in this colony, becomes what? Tourist. Tourist means what? Who can tell you? Tourist mode means what? Jatra jaisa hona. Like, you know, you go to one, you saw that. Is there only one or two people? No, thousands of people. Now there is some church program in Manmad. Christmas time, what do you see? All the churches are decorated. People are roaming here and there. They are crying? No, they are all happy. You see at the time of Diwali. You see at the time of Shiv Jayanti. You see at the time of Ganesh Chaturthi. Huh? So, if there is one place which is where something is happening and thousands of people are coming there, staying there, enjoying themselves, that is known as tourist mood. Like, for example, who can tell me when we go from Manmad to, say, Nagar, which is the tourist place in the middle? When you are going from here, Yaula, Kopargaon? Where it is, but?
At hotels.
Where? No. Where is the tourist place from Manmad to Nagar? So many times you have gone. Huh? Nobody knows. You have not gone there. Sai Baba, Sai Nath. Where it is? Then you all have gone, isn't it? I don't think any child is there in the class who has not gone. So Shirdi is what? Tourist place. The people who come there, they are nervous, they are sad. Huh? They are happy. That is a tourist mode. You understand what is the meaning of tourist mode?
Yes.
Mode. The upper block of these houses is carved with beautiful brick design. Upper blocks of these houses is carved. Carved means what? Nakshi banaya hua. Carving, you know?
Yes.
Carving on the stone, carving on the walls, carving on the roofs, roof, chhat par, chhat. Huh? When you build a bungalow, when you build a house, you do different carvings. Nowadays carving is not there. Carving is done on the wooden. Olden days there were wooden houses. Carving was been done. Carving can be done on the stone. So the upper part of these houses are carved with beautiful brick design. With what design it is being carved?
Brick design.
Is it carved with wooden?
No.
Stones? No, with brick design. The Pied Piper of Hamelin regions. Means here, this place, where these types of houses are there, 2 to 3 story building, there these houses are designed with, carved with brick designs. Here the Pipe, here the Hamelin regions, means here this area is the place of Himalayas. Have you understood everybody?
Yes.
Now, I have sent you question answers of clever.is.
Yes.
I hope everybody has written. Then don't say during exam we don't have, we have not written. If you have not written, please take from your friends. If your friends don't give, you come to me, I have got the page, I will give it to you. But I hope that all those who are sitting here have written at home. Yes or no?
Yes.
We are going to check the books, huh? Because next month is your final exam. So please write what we give. Now this record we will send you at home also, you can also listen at home. Okay? And other who has not come there today will get the explanation. Okay? And same way of this lesson also, I will write the question answers and put it on the Google class. Thank you.